She didn't give the name. I asked her, is there any particular reasons why she's chosen to, she has chosen to resign from the Department of Education and for the FELC. And she said, we're going to have to report this up, but so he's not forced to issue. Well, you know, we have to carry on, and the Department of Education is quite possibly arguably the most important department, because education is that important. So no matter the change of leadership in, within the department, we still have to carry on. So we are now, I will probably be able, I would like to be able to announce the appointment of the new deputy secretary of the we cannot leave it open. Importante yung trabaho nila. We cannot just leave it like that. Ano pa ba ang kailangan ng gawin? So, what do we need? Do we need an educator? Do we need an administrator? Do we need an accountant? What do we need? And that's what we're trying to do. You have to remember, the PDP was never meant part of the unity. PDP was never part of unity. Kaya na nung election. So, it does not change anything for the unity. Depende lang kung ano yung positioning ni Inday Sara pagdating ng eleksyon. Siya ba ay nasa administration o siya ba ay nasa posisyon? Still, that will be the only major determinant. But as the parties involved, pareho-pareho ang unity. Hindi pa na parto.
Sahod po po yan kasi.
Ha?
Sahod po po yan kasi sabi.
Pero hindi, umasok siya sa lakas. Kasi po is a local. So she entered, she came in as lakas. Pero umalis din siya sa lakas. Kaya nga, that's what I'm saying. Depende kung saan siya papanin. That will determine whether or not that will be the biggest change in the unity. Na kung mawala sa unity si Inday Sara, yun ang pinakamalaking change ko sa kaliman. Pero yung partido, hindi naman yung makapuli. We are already in alliance, we are soon to be in alliance with the NPC, we are already in alliance with Katas, we are soon to be in the NPC, we are soon to be in alliance with NUP, we are soon to be in alliance with the Nacionalista. This is basically the same list as what we had during the 22 election. So, the unity is still there. If you look at the structure of the parties that ran together in the last election, that really hasn't changed. That really hasn't changed. Okay.
Thank you,
President.
All right.
Thank you.